हेलो गाइस, विशिंग यू ऑल अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू अनदर व्लॉग। बट एज यू माइट हैव ऑलरेडी रेड द टाइटल, दिस इजंट एक्चुअली अ व्लॉग। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड आई होप आई विल बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाई दिस इजंट अ व्लॉग। सो टू गिव यू अ बैकग्राउंड ऑफ हाउ दिस डे अनफोल्ड्स, माय पेरेंट्स वेंट ऑन टू विजिट माय सिस्टर अब्रॉड इन जनवरी दिस ईयर। And since then, as we all know, the world became a different place. There came a time that I thought if I will ever be able to meet them. And finally, after almost 300 days, they were able to make their way back home, all thanks to my Jiju and Dee and to the Dubai government. I thought of so many things to do to make their return memorable, but the circumstances didn't favor me a lot, and Ma became tremendously ill a few days from takeoff. So this idea came into my mind that why not I cook something for them so that my mom doesn't have to cook for a couple of days, which will give her rest. And I've been a complete noob at cooking, managed to pull off some dishes that you can see. One of the positive things you are seeing in this video is that 300 days ago I had no idea how to even cook one of these dishes, and here I am making some complicated Bengali dishes. So to explain, there's a pulao, there's a bombil curry, there's katla fish curry, and there's a tomato chutney with spices and dry fruits. The last few days have been so hectic that I couldn't even take proper pictures of the food. But all these paid off by seeing the satisfaction on their faces after having the food. You may wonder why I haven't clicked any picture of them having the food or shot a video of them explaining how good or bad the food is. So we have come to the first point that this isn't a vlog, and that's the point of the video. So here's this interesting section in the video where I thought of recording the inside of a Pili taxi or the yellow cab, which Kolkata is famous for. So here's a small look of how it feels when you're inside the cab. You may be wondering why there's a need to travel in these when you can have a cab right in front of your doorstep, but it's very hard to explain, and it's very hard to detach a bong from a yellow taxi, because there's a different smell, there's a different nostalgia that is related very close to this cab. You can find this video very unsystematic, unorganized. That's because I never thought that this will turn into a vlog, because I was just randomly taking these videos, because whenever I am in very high tension, I open my camera and start capturing or clicking pictures or taking videos that takes my mind off. And I really never thought that I'll turn this into a vlog or a video. So here's we entering the airport. I'll just show you a few shots that I had taken. So this is what you get to see once you enter the airport. It's a very small airport with 5 or 6 gates, maybe. I don't exactly know, but in arrival there's 5 gates that I know. And I got so excited when I had reached there that I completely forgot to tell our cabbie that I had to go in arrivals and not in departure. So we have arrived in departure, so then I have to take the stairs down to the arrivals. So we are here at the arrivals, and what I saw this time is that there's a new gate that have opened, that is the section 5 of this area, which I haven't seen before. I'm not sure if it was there, because I have never accessed this gate. And this is probably the 3rd or 4th time only that I've come to receive somebody. It was always me on the other side. So here we see that the plane has already arrived, but I still couldn't connect with them because they didn't have any local numbers. And while this all was going on, I suddenly saw Dada in the airport. And he was like flooded with security guards. The IPL had just ended. So I was so happy to see Dada because mom and dad got to travel with them. Not with them actually, but on the same plane as once I had traveled with Arijit Singh. And that was a great moment.